Known as Venezuela's Wonder Woman, Yulimar Rojas is one of the most valuable Venezuelan athletes of her time. She's the first woman Olympic champion in Venezuela, a two-time world champion, and a two-time world indoor champion. Yulimar was also successful in other sports as a teenager, but she couldn't continue to practice due to the lack of facilities located in Venezuela, which is one of the many consequences of Venezuela's current critical situation. Adding that with her recent Olympic win in Tokyo Olympics of 2021, Yulimar not only got the gold medal but also established a new world record for triple jumping, stating herself as Venezuela's best ever jumper. And in her final speech after her win, Yulimar highlighted her activism with the LGBTQIA+ community. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you're enjoying the new content and be ready for new videos every Friday or Monday. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click on the bell button so you get notifications whenever I upload new content. And you can follow me on both Instagram and TikTok where I make edits, memes, or commentary posts. So that's it for today, folks. As always, stay safe, get vaccinated, take care, and wear a mask. Bye!
La situación que tenemos no es la mejor, pero sí sé que podemos salir adelante.